Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new haul video. I mean, it's been so long since I filmed a new video. I had taken a break after Eid. I wasn't actually filming and uploading any videos after Eid. So today is my first video and I have got like a couple of things that I want to try out. There is a lot of drugstore in it, so I'm really happy that I am able to try out new drugstore makeup, because obviously we all love a good drugstore makeup product. So I have quite a few of them. I actually don't have a lot of high-end, mostly there is drugstore and affordable brand. During Eid also there was a lot of sale in Middle East on Lifestyle, on Namshi, on faces.com, and even on, I think, Beauty Bay there was Eid offer, and there was offer on Cult Beauty. So I mean, it was a great time to grab a lot of things during the sale, and I have already got few backups for few things that I usually purchase. So I mean, today we have all this, and the introduction was too long. I'm really sorry about that. So if you are new here to my channel, my name is Sharmin. I do makeup related videos, reviews, tutorials, and if you come across my channel, do subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell so you can be notified when I'm uploading a video. The link to my Instagram is also there in the description below. If you want, you can check it out. And anyways, let's get into the video, because I have forgotten to do my makeup in this break time. I have forgotten to talk to the camera. I am really sorry about that, but if you have missed me, I am actually back and there will be consistent videos on my channel. So anyways, let's dive in the video. So firstly, we have I think a few months back also, I think last year, but I had purchased the foolproof brow powder from Nykaa, and I had gotten the shade 0.5. If you are from Middle East, you know Wuju. They have changed it to Faces and they have a lot of brands. So on their website, they had like around 15% off. So I got this because this is actually out of stock from Sephora Middle East website, and it was only available on faces.com. Even on Namshi you get benefit, but this was not available. And on Cult Beauty also this was on offer for around 15% off. But I mean, I only wanted this. To avail this discount, I had to purchase for a specific amount, so I didn't buy from Cult Beauty, but I got this from faces.com, and this is usually for around, I think, 175 or 145. So this is usually for 130 dirhams, but I got it for 110 dirhams. Not a great discount, but 15% is also more than enough, because you usually don't get these products on offer. I wanted that product because I need that in my collection, because that is the only thing that I usually use for my eyebrows. So I just got a backup of that. And yeah, so firstly we have that, and then from Faces again you have the brand Essence, and Essence had a lot of new things, and I was actually searching where do I get Essence brand. So there were few things which were new, which were available on Faces as well as Noon. I usually don't purchase from Noon because I don't really know whether the things are authentic or not. I'm really not sure, but that is why I don't usually recommend. But on the Essence Middle East web Instagram page, they had actually said that it's available on Noon, so that is why I got. So anyways, firstly I'll show you the few things which I got from Faces. I'm sorry. So firstly we have the eyeshadow palette, which is Give Me My Crown. So this is the eyeshadow palette. You have 18 shades, and I mean, there was a lot of eyeshadow palettes. They were so huge, and some were, I mean, expensive for the price point of Essence. So I got this because I don't want to buy a lot of eyeshadow palettes. I want to see how the quality is, because I don't actually have any eyeshadow palette from Essence, because the quality is not that great. So I hope the quality of this one is better. They have like two types in this, but I got this one because one was mostly shimmer. So anyways, I got this. So the price of this is 35 dirhams, and after sale I got it for like 20 dirhams. So I mean, that was a good price. So we have this. It is a huge palette. I mean, the packaging not that great, but I can't really ask for more for such cheap price. But you have a nice cardboard box, so you have that. I mean, I really don't like this crown and all, but and you have like 18 shades, and inside you have a bunch of stickers. I mean, that's nice, and the quality of the sticker is also really really nice. So you get like a bunch of stickers, so I mean that's nice. And then you have the eyeshadows. So we have this. I mean, all these 6 shadows are matte and the bottom part is all shimmer. So you have like 18 shades and you have 12 shimmer shade and 6 matte shades. So you have 12, and there is a plastic on this. I'm just not removing that. We'll be trying out the essence things in a new video, so that will be up soon. So we have that. After discount I got it for 20 dirhams, so that is a good deal, and you get like 18 eyeshadows, so I mean that's nice. That is why that these things were on sale, so I got it, because usually even Faces doesn't have a lot of things on sale, not a lot of brands is on sale. So when I saw this, I actually grabbed that because I really really liked it. Then I wanted the Benefit cookie highlighter since very long time, and I wanted a backup of Hoola bronzer also, but I mean I always put this in my cart and I remove it because I give my preference to Hoola, but I mean I have the Hoola, and but still I wanted a backup because there is a combo, you get this size and the mini size in the price of the actual Hoola size. I mean I am sorry if you don't understand, but this is usually for 156 dirhams, and in 156 dirhams you get the same size, actual size and the mini size. But I really really wanted to try out this because, as you know, Jaclyn Hill had hyped up this highlighter, so they had individually come out with this highlighter, so I wanted to try out this from a very long time. But I mean it's so long since it has come out, but I anyways wanted to try out, so I just got it because I wanted this in my collection, and Jaclyn Hill knows about the highlighters. So this is usually for 156 dirham, and after sale I got it for 132 dirham. I mean I couldn't ask for more less than this, because obviously you can't like really get much cheaper than this. Honestly, on Sephora you usually don't get Benefit things on sale, so I mean this was a great deal, so I got this. And you have the same packaging as the Hoola one. I mean it is a bit chunky and boxy, but you have this, and you have a similar brush to the Hoola one, which I'm not gonna use. And then you have the highlighter. I mean it is so blinding. There is 2 highlighters. I think they had come in the Cheeks Blush Squad palette, but I really wanted this, so you have this. There is one which is more of a pinky one, but I wanted this, and I mean I really can't swatch with this finger because I really was biting my nail a lot, and it was kind of bleeding, so I had to put a band-aid. Anyways, I'm just going to swatch it. It feels really smooth. I mean it is so blinding. I mean that is stunning. I should use this on its own and then I'll tell you how it is, but obviously it looks really pretty. We have that. So these are the 3 things which I got from faces.com. Now going on to Namshi, I don't have a lot of things from Namshi. I mean there were good things that were on offer, but I just didn't get a lot of things. So firstly we have this Maybelline mascara and gel liner box. So you have this. So inside that you have the Falsies Lash Lift mascara and the tattoo liner. The tattoo liner is really great. The brown color is really nice, and I wanted to try out this mascara, and I mean it came in a good deal after discount, so I want to grab that because I mean it was a good deal. So I'm just gonna quickly tell you the price. Okay, I'm really sorry because I had ordered it actually from my hubby's account, so I mean I had to click pictures from his cell phone. Anyways, from Namshi I got a couple of things as I showed you, and firstly is the mascara and tattoo liner kit. So this was originally for 54 dirhams on Namshi, and after sale I got it for 38 dirhams. So I thought it was a really good deal for a mascara and a gel liner, because usually Maybelline mascaras are for like around 50 to 55 dirhams original price. So I thought this was a really great deal, but this was a great deal, so I got this and now I can try a new mascara. So this is the Falsies Lash Lift, so it will give you long lifted volume. Skip the saloon lash lift cost and hassle, get the bold look of saloon lifted lashes from a tube. So we'll try out this also in a new video. Then this was a nice interesting thing from L'Oreal. We had a nice thing, so I got that. So this is the L'Oreal Paris micro tatouage. I mean, why they had to use this font. So this is the micro precise felt tip brow pen and it is a long last tattoo effect. I honestly can't really talk. So it gives you natural result and they have like four shades on Namshi website and I got the shade 109 ebony because this was the color that was matching me really well. I had actually seen some videos on this and it was really interesting. So you have this, I mean it looks like this and it will actually give you hair like effect. Can you see it will give you hair like effect, so it will give you much natural look on your eyebrows. So that color actually looks really good for my eyebrows. I mean my eyebrows have outgrown and they are a mess, so that is actually really interesting. So we will be trying out this. I'm not going to do a review kind because I don't think this needs a review, or I'll do a review, I'm not sure, because I mean I don't really have a lot of things. So I mean that was really interesting and this was originally for 63 dirhams and I got it for 44 dirhams. So we have that. And I saw these new L'Oreal Infallible caramels, so these are the matte lip crayon. So we have this and there was only 5 shades, so I just got this and they were originally for 58 dirhams and after discount you got it for 41 dirhams. Not a lot of discount, but I mean good discount for L'Oreal. So I got these on actually the L'Oreal website. These come in a lot of shades, I mean a lot, but I don't know, Namshi doesn't carry a lot of shade range and I couldn't actually find this anywhere else, not even on Lifestyle, not even on Look Fantastic. We have this, so I got 3 shades. There is not a lot of nude shades that is available on Namshi. If you are from US you can obviously get a lot of shades because they have a ton of shades, but here you didn't actually get a lot of nude. There were more of reds, darker deeper shades, oranges. So we have 3 of these. So I got the shade Sweet and Salty 105, which is this nice peachy nude color. Then we have the shade 108, which is more of a pinky hot apricot color. Then we have the shade 112, Spice of Life. So we have this. So I'm just going to swatch just one and I mean it's already like 20 minutes. So you have a twist up. So these are the matte lip crayons. So this shade actually, it is actually really really pretty. So we have that. Then we have the shade Hot Apricot. This is a nice bold shade. I mean it is actually not similar. So this is a nice peachy color. So we have that. Then lastly we have the shade 112 Spice of Life. I mean it is a task to open here. So this is a nice deep red shade. So we have that. It feels actually comfortable, but it is a matte, so we'll try out that. And I'm wearing a matte lipstick for so long, but it is a nice comfortable lipstick. And if you are wondering, it is the Maybelline Stay Ink liquid lipsticks in the shade 20 Pioneer. Whatever makeup I usually wear, it is listed in the description, so just check it out. Now those were all the things that I got from Namshi. Now going on to Noon, I have a couple of things, and from Beauty Bay I have a couple of things. So I think first I'm going to go with Beauty Bay because there's just few things. Going on to Beauty Bay, I want to try out few things from Nabla Cosmetics because I mean they look really really interesting and I'm really not trying a lot of new brands, so I want to try out Nabla. The things that I really wanted was there. I mean, it wasn't out of stock, so I just grabbed a couple of things. I didn't get any foundation concealers, I mean, because they were a little bit pricey, so I didn't get that, but I just got a few things. So firstly, we have the Nabla Cosmetics Secret Palette. Packaging is really, really pretty. This is the Secret Palette. It looks actually really nice. I mean, this palette was for 141 dirhams, so I got this. And you have like 10 shades, so there is a bunch of really nice shimmer shades, matte shades. I mean, I got this, so I'm just going to swatch a couple of matte shades. It looks really nice. I mean, the formula is really, really soft. And then I'm just going to swatch this shade, which actually looks really nice, Play Hard. It actually looks silver, but it has a tint of greenish golden shade. It is really nice. Oh my god, that's actually really pretty. But I mean, the pan looks really interesting, and they have a bunch of eyeshadow palettes to choose. So I got this because I mean, this was a really good, I mean, it was different from the typical neutral palette, so I got this. And nothing was on actually sale, so I got it for a full price. So we have that. So we will do a separate video using just Nabla Cosmetics. First, I'm going to continue with all the Nabla products. So we have the Soft Touch lipstick from Nabla. This is the only lipstick that I got because all the lip glosses were out of stock and they mostly have matte lipsticks. So I just got this because this is a soft touch one and it looks very similar to the Huda Beauty Bullet matte lipsticks. But this is the packaging. I mean, it's actually really nice, and this is for 49 dirhams. I'm gonna put here the price, maybe in dollars. So we have this, and actually this is a really nice neutral brown shade, and it looks very similar to the shade Now Anniversary or Interview. You can see it looks, I'm not sure whether you can see, but if you can see properly how the Huda Beauty lipsticks, they mean they look really weird on the outside, but they are really, really comfortable matte lipsticks. So I'm just going to swatch that. That is actually really nice, beautiful nude color. So we have that. And I don't know my luck with Beauty Bay, whenever I place an order, after few days, I mean just after 2 or 3 days, there is discount. I mean, my luck is really bad. Then continuing with Nabla, you have the Nabla Skin Bronzing. So recently they came out with the skin bronzing, so I got this. And this is the Sunkissed Effect Bronzing Powder, and I got the shade Ambra. This is the lighter one. They have 4 shades, and I got the lightest one because I am not a big fan of the shades which are more of a warm bronzer. I like neutral bronzers like Hoola. So this is the packaging, and from inside it looks like this. So I mean, that's a nice color. So I got this, and it is a huge pan size, so we will be trying out this. So this is for 78 dirhams 50 cents, so 79 dirhams. So we have that. Then I got the Nabla Skin Glazing because I wanted to try out this one since a long time, and the particular shade which I wanted was out of stocks. So we have that, and the same price, 78 dirhams. So these are the skin glazing, and I got the shade Amnesia. So these are the Glass Skin Finish Glow Powder, and I think recently they came out with few more shades. I had actually said it in my eyeing and not buying video that I wanted to try out these. And the packaging of this is more of a pink, and this is how the packaging looks. And I mean, this is more of a champagne golden color, so I wanted something like this because the shade Ozone was more of a white, I mean silverish, I mean not proper champagne color. So I went with this because this would look much better on my skin tone. So we have this. So firstly, we have the BH Cosmetics Truffle Blush Palette. So we have this. I wanted this from a very long time, and they have a lot of blush palettes in this particular thing, but I got the one which is Chocolate Strawberry Truffle. I mean, on the website it looked really nice, but it doesn't look that nice in person. I mean, these two shades look very similar, and in the pan on the website it doesn't look that, I mean it doesn't look this pink. I mean, I love pink blushes, but I would prefer much better shades. So Anyways, I mean, they are really nice and they were for like 41 dirhams 25 cents. So it is a good price point for 4 blushes. So we have this and they have a lot. I mean, they have like around 8 or 9 blush palettes and they smell really bad. They smell like cough syrup. The ones that doesn't really taste good, the dark reddish kinds which we used to have when we were a kid, I mean, that smells really bad. So we have that. Then I got just a backup of few things because I wanted to get a backup of few things which I really love and that was out of stock on Beauty Bean since a very long time. So I just grabbed a few. But anyways, lastly we have a new product which is the Jouer Be a Legend Champagne and Macaroon Sweet Cheeks palette. So this is for 156 dirhams. So they have two palettes, which is more for medium light to medium skin tone, and there is one which is for medium to deeper skin tones, and they have a couple of eyeshadow quads and lip glosses as well. But I just got this because I think they had few issues with the eyeshadow ones, so they didn't actually launch that. So I mean, that's great because not a lot of brand thinks that. So anyways, I got this and I got the one for light to medium skin tone, and this one is, so you have two blushes, really nice blush shade. You have a highlighter, then you have a bronzer, and I wanted to try the highlighter Citrine because the one which I have, which is Skinny Dip, I think it's too deep for me, so I want to try out that. Then we have a bronzer, then we have a nice blush which is more of a peachy pink color, and then you have a nice shimmery pink color. So you have that, and I love Jouer blushes, they are really really nice. I have the other palette as well. So I got this. The Jouer in general is a really nice brand, so I wanted this, so I got this. So we have that. Then now we have a couple of just backups. So firstly, I got the backup for my Wet n Wild concealer in the shade light medium neutral because the one that I have is almost about to get over. So I got this because the price of this cheaper than the price that you get here. So I got this and I got it for 15 dirhams. So I got this. Then I got the LA Girl Glide Gel Liner, which I usually use. I got it in a green shade in the shade Limelight, and this was for 15 dirhams 75 cents. So I have this. I mean, I have a lot of shades, but I didn't have green, so I got this. Then I wanted to buy backup for my lip liners because that is the only one neutral lip liner that I always use and I don't have backup, and the color that I really love, which is Sugar and Spice, that is out of stock. That was out of stock since like maybe January or December. So now that it was in stock, I got like 3 of them because they are for 13 dirham 75 cents. So not very expensive. And I really love the formula. This is the LA Girl Perfect Precision Lip Liners. LA Girl has like so many lip liners, but this is the one which I really like. And the shade Sugar and Spice is a very beautiful natural brown color. I mean, it's perfect, and I mean, I really really liked it, so I got 3. So I don't need to buy a lot of lip liners from other brands. Then I got a new shade which is Blushing. So I have this. I'm just going to swatch the Sugar and Spice. So this is Sugar and Spice, really nice brown color. And then you have the shade Blushing. I mean, my swatch is so bad, but this is more of a pinky mauve color. So I got these two. Then I got backup for my LA Girl gel liner in brown. This was also for 15 dirhams, so not expensive. So I got 3 of those. And you have two shades, brown and dark brown, but I prefer the brown one because I don't have any other brown one. The Maybelline one which I got, I sharpen it a lot and it tends to break all the time, so I just got backup of these brown liners because I love it that much. So these were all the things which I got from Beauty Bay. Now going on to noon.com. I am really sorry again because the things that I ordered from Noon was also from my hubby's account, so he had all the details, Anyways, I got a few things from Noom, and this is the last thing that I got. So firstly, I got the Essence Highlighter Palette. They had a lot of things. Even on faces.com, they had a sculpting palette, which contour, highlighter and all that. But this specifically, I really, really liked. So this is Choose Your Glow Highlighter Palette, and you have three shades. And I think this was for around 25 dirhams or 20 dirhams, I'm not sure. But there was some discount going on, so I got it for like 16 dirhams. And I think this is new to their collection. So you have three highlighters. This should have been here. But anyway, so you have Candlelit Glow, Major Glow, Summer Glow. So I can mix match all the three, or I can use it individually. So I'm just going to swatch like one. So I'm just going to use the shade Candlelit Glow. You have that, then Major Glow, then Summer Glow. So you can mix or match, or you can just use single shade. That's totally up to you. So this will suit a lot of skin tones, so that's really nice. And I'm just going to swatch like here. That's honestly really, really pretty. So we have that from the highlighter palette, and then I have a lot of lipsticks from Essence. As you know, I have a lot of lipsticks from Essence, and they are very cheap. So I have two types. So firstly, we have the Essence Perfect Matte Lipsticks. So this is how it looks. I got it for 11 dirhams, but now on the website it is showing for 15 dirhams and after discount 13 dirhams. So I'm not sure, but when I got it, it was for 11 dirhams 50 cents. So I got like four of those, and they had like 7 or 8 shades. So I have the shade 01 02 04 03. So usually they just number it, they usually don't keep names. So I'm just going to swatch like two, because I'm going to do a different video, so I just don't want to swatch everything here. So this is the shade 04. I honestly don't know where should I swatch it. So this is the shade 04, really nice neutral peachy color. Then I have the shade 03, which is more of a deeper red color. So we have that. It looks comfortable, and the mattes that they have are usually not the drying ones, so they are comfortable and they are really nice, and they usually have a lot of shades. Then lastly, I have one more lipstick from Essence, and these are the Essence Stay 8-Hour Matte Liquid Lipsticks. So these are the matte liquid lipsticks, and they were also like available in 8 to 10 shades, and the time I got, they were for 11 dirhams, and the same now it's showing on their website, it is for 15 dirhams and now it's for 13 dirhams. So I'm not sure, so I'm just going to swatch like two from these. So I got the shade 02 Duck Face, which is a nice neutral brown color. Then we have the shade 04 Mad About You, nice bold color. Then we have the shade 06 To Be Fair, and then we have the shade 07 Let's Chill. So I think I'm going to swatch like these two shades. So I'm going to swatch the shade 06 To Be Fair, and this is a liquid lipstick, so I hope it is not very, the swatch is really nice. This is the shade 06 To Be Fair. I hope it is not drying one, because it is a matte lipstick. So we have that. Let's see, it will take a couple of seconds to dry. Then we have the shade 07 Let's Chill. This is a nice deep brown color. The shade is actually beautiful. This shade is beautiful, really, really beautiful. So we have that. So these were all the things which I got from Noom, and I actually forgot there is one last thing left which I got from Beauty Bay. So these are the tweezers sets from the brand Brushworks. So this is a complete combination tweezer set, and you get like four kinds. So this, I think this was not expensive at all. So this was for around 40 dirhams, and they had a couple of sets in different colors. One was more of neon colors, one was bold colors, but I got this, which was more of rose goldy kinds, because I just have one tweezer, and the other one I am not sure where it is gone. It's gone since months, and I can't really find it. So I just got this because I thought this was a really nice kit to have in your collection, so you have really different ones. So anyways, I got that. So these were all the things which I hauled in this video, because these were things which I want to try, because not a lot of high-end things that are launching are really speaking to me. Now it's actually drying up, but I mean, it doesn't feel dry, but anyways, this color is really really beautiful. But anyways guys, this was all for today's video. I'm gonna try and review these things in a couple of days, obviously, because Mondays are for reviews. So I'll be trying new things on Mondays, and the reviews and trying new products will be uploaded soon. And I'm actually back on track on my channel, on Instagram also. So ignore my eyebrows because they are really bad. Anyways guys, this was all for today's video, and I am back. Long boring videos. So anyways, I'm gonna try my best to keep it entertaining, and let me know in the comments below what you want me to try first from these things. So I'm gonna do that. Anyways guys, if you like this video, please give a thumbs up, please do subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye.